Welcome to the Red Room, family. Let's chop it up. I read a disturbing article, very disturbing, on social media. It won't be the first, it won't be the last. You know, I'm not going to put her name out, you know, because out of the respect of her family members, they got to prepare for funeral arrangements and bury the young lady. She was an Anglo-Saxon female, and she left kids behind. She took her life. You know, it was telltale signs, but she took her life. She committed suicide. Yep. Social media is becoming very hostile to a certain extent, but I'm not surprised because social media is not going to change people's mentality and ideologies and feelings because it's already, you know, in their soul. You know, how long was this lady thinking about doing this? You know, did the family see the telltale signs? Usually, you should pick up on that, especially if the person is in your biological tree. This is why we need to get more in touch with our family members and hash out our differences and our family trees and stop all this jealousy and start calling people black sheep and start talking about one another and try to come together, family, the best way we know how. Because blood is thicker than water, baby. You better believe that. You know. So, as I bring you this production, you know, a couple years back, that guy took someone out on Facebook. And it's not Facebook's problem. You can't blame social media because Facebook is not the only platform tragedies get captured on video and audio and visual, you know, to speak. Facebook is not the only platform.